A look behind the scenes as sports and science converge, brought to you by AT&T. In the contact sport of football, one of the most important pieces of equipment is the protective pad. Over the years, technology has played a major role in pad development. In the 30s, pads were flimsy and ineffective, made of leather and canvas. Later, developments in plastic and foam led to a heavy, more protective pad, but still left the delicate lower rib cage area exposed. How have football pads rocketed into the 90s? The answer, in a moment. With a revolutionary new open-cell foam and high molecular weight, high-density polyethylene plastic, the new Pro Model shoulder pad with Pro Custom attachment provides space-age protection for today's football players.
Now when you're getting hit here or hit here with the open cell type air system padding that we're using, it's dispersed 360 degrees throughout the air system, and the air moves in the vectoral force motion and just disperses the energy a whole lot better.
Power, the exclusive shoulder pad supplier to the World League, has even replaced their traditional separate flak jacket with a new zip-on ribcage pad in use by all teams. One-piece high-tech protection for the 90s.
This sports science segment has been brought to you by AT&T.